for the live stream. Let's go.
Oh, oh yeah.
Shit.
Pale. I forgot about that.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
Alright, so his name is Slick Rick. We gotta name our character right off the bat, so don't forget. Slick... What? Oh, shoot. Oh. Alright, Rick. Sorry about that. Slick Rook. Well, no, it'll make less sense. All right, well, I gotta wait, cause my friend is going to be deciding this shit. Shout out to CrossXZ for recommending that I play this game. Go check him out. He's real sick, dude. Like, as in cool. Alright, so what are we going with? Make him look like Shrek. Oh my god. Alright. We gotta pick our origin first, so decide on which one you want. I'll go through them real quick. Milquetest, I don't know, has, I think that's like the balanced one. Lone Survivor is like the, or a Beamer. I'll try. Lone Survivor is, I guess, like the Knight. This one would probably be like a... like a rogue. I'm trying to compare it. This is like the, like a, I don't know, like a freaking beast. This, what? What's the difference in these? Oh, this one's got more skill than endurance. So this would be like a hunter. I guess that would, I don't know. This one seems pretty decent. This one's for like close range. This one's for ranged. This is a mega mage, and this one's garbage. So, pick which one. Cross XC. Use the whip. I don't know what class to pick. There is no whip. Oh, the cane. Okay. Alright, then I'll take military veteran. That sounds close enough. big upper body, very burly. Very burly. Burly upper body. Scale adjustment. He's an ogre. Rawr. Oh, okay, that makes him fat. Yeah, Shrek is a big guy. He's got small legs. Base skin color. Is there even a green? There's no green. But I've seen people with green. Alright, so like, we'll start with this skin color. Dark, blue, yellow, green, pale, white. Okay, we'll keep that one in the middle. No, this doesn't feel right. What if I go nope, that won't work. If I go this way. No, that just cancels it out. Oh my god. Yeah, I can do this. I believe. It turns in blue. What's that gonna do? No. It's gotta be... damn it. Okay, we'll do that. And then what if we mix this with yellow? No, because now he looks yellow. Like, this is annoying. What did I do wrong? No. Holy shit. Oh, that's his nose. Turn down blue? Like, it makes him kind of green. Only green up. Oh, okay, let's try that. That makes his face green. Oh no, he's kind of green. I guess that's good. What if we... Oh, here we go. Alright. Holy hell. Like, holy hell, what is this? Yeah, that's the closest we're going to get to green. How do you make his head bigger? He's an ogre! Rawr! Oh god. Face details. Features. Let's make him look young. We want a young Shrek. Form emphasis. Oh my god. That's so gross. Where's the ears? Any ears? Damn it. There's no ears. Eye area. No. Base skin color. Holy hell, this is annoying. Alright. Pupils. Color of pupils. Since he's an ogre, let's give him... No, I want it to be like a... How do you get brown? Good enough. Orange is cool. Is that good enough for you? Or do you want me to try and make his nose bigger? Scale the base skin color. I know there's a way to make him completely green, because I've seen it. I just don't know how to do it. Man, look at this pimp master over here. He is the dankest. Save. Yep. Alright. Oh my god. He looks so weird. Can't watch today. Aw. That sucks. I'm sorry to hear, Foxy. I'll be doing this again tomorrow night. So, if you're free tomorrow night, then feel free to join in and chat up a storm. It'd be nice to have you here. If anyone wants to join in with me and Mr. Cross Good. XZ.
All signed and sealed.
It'd be lovely to have you.
Transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad.
You found yourself a hunter.
Uncharted game, we can go back and kill that lichen. And now the game actually starts. Shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. What? Oh man. I'm an idiot. I shouldn't have shot what you just went for. My bad. That's a first. Getting shreked. I'm the only ogre in this house. Don't like it. There. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. First thing will be the cleric beast. It is, I'm not gonna say anything to make myself sound arrogant, but he's not too bad. Like as long as you don't fuck up your dodges, it'll be fun. Because he has really large sweeps when he attacks. Other than that, he's not too bad. He'll jump sometimes, so that's easy to avoid. Calm down. You're losing your shit. Fell to his knees, kept moving, and then died. I love this game. It makes the most sense. Good afternoon, Governor. Sweet. Alright. You're next, buddy. Come on over. Oh, you too? Great. The more, the merrier. Save a town we can't save. Because that's what heroes do, right? It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything. I just got here. How can you blame me when I just got here? Squares for items, I think. And oh, what is it? Squares for items. This is for quick use, like your toolkit. Emotes are the same. Ow. Holy shit. And drop. Quicksilver bolts. That one and the guy who's over by the caravan, by the other stagecoach, the one next to that little staircase you can see at the top, they always drop quicksilver bullets. So if you're trying to farm the bullets, just go to those two. Someone sounds a little salty. Here. Stone shard. There he is. He looks so pissed. It's awesome. Hey, pal. Take that. What? I'm sorry. I get this visceral attack. There we go. It's so easy to do viscerals in this game compared to Dark Souls. Just two. That's so sick. Oil urn. Let's see. We can kill Eileen. I think. She decides to destroy us. What are these called again? Fuck. The dews, or whatever. Cold blood dews. That way you don't have to fall down there later. And then have to go all the way around. And another secret spot. This leads you right to the Cleric Beast, which is the first boss. That goes back to the central Yharnam spawn point. Just gotta get these back. And here's your third Blood Sun gem to get your upgrade. Open. Oh, you just gotta press it. And there you go. Now you can go straight to the Cleric Beast if you die. Excuse me. This gentleman right here. Yeah, and two cocktails. guy right there. We're gonna kill him real smooth now. God, that is so unnecessary. Look at all the red. Oh, fuck. And there's stuff over there too. Down this way. We're gonna do a quick little a nice easy way to get a couple of souls, or what do they call echoes? Yeah, echoes. Get some of those real nice like. Shut up. God damn. Fucking hate those bastards. That item right there is the saw spear, I believe. And that over there is throwing knives, if I recall correctly. This. Let's go kill Eileen. That way, later we can get the Blades of Mercy.
Here.
Oh, excuse me.
To welcome the new one. Prepare, there are no... Still... What in...
Alright. Yeah, we're going to kill her, so we can later get her Blade of Mercy, because I want to fucking wait for this shit.
Alright.
There we go. That was easy. Alright, she's down to like 200 health, so we just gotta get down and then throw... bombs at her. If we're lucky, it'll kill her. If not, we'll have to dive bomb her. Another one. Sweet. Maybe we'll get two upgrades before we have to fight her. And there are rats in this spot. Oh no, they're the next one. Alright, well let's go take care of that. We'll have to deal with them later. Sospe. Where is she? Oh, she's right below us. Okay. Shit. There we go. Clearly I can. One. There's one more. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Madman's Madness. Oh, Madman's Knowledge. God. That'll let us level up. Once we go back to the dream. Which is exactly what we want. Because we want to get our levels before we fight Clear. There we go. To pick it up. First, I want to get rid of the rest. Dead. And now for these ones. Oh wait. That's right. No, 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 no. What are these? I gotta open this other door first. God, there's so much I haven't done before I go back down here. Do this first. Gonna make a shortcut and get the thing to fight Gascoigne so we don't have to come back over here anymore. Central Yharnam shit done, so we don't have to come back here for anything except for like the flamethrower. against both bosses that we can get to without any trouble. This guy, that's for damn sure. What did I just get burned on? What? Okay, then.
Oh, I'm guilty, but I'm willing. This time, whatever you read, whatever can be...
Alright. A monocular. I forgot to use the knowledge. Sweet. Just sweet. These do not sell for the same price that you use them for. Damn. Oh, let's find it. Nope, not even close. God damn it. Let you partake in communion. Apparently I'm going to church. Good to know. Now I get it. Oh, I can't use it though. Oh, right, because it's only when you see the certain ones. Alright.
Quim. Very well, then.
7 levels. Alright. Shit. Okay. So we want 7 levels. Health, endurance, and dex. That should be good. Nice. Oh god, that looks Rowdy.
Welcome. What is... Very well. Farewell, good hunter.
Yeah, cool, whatever. Yeah, I already said that. I'm gonna go kill Gascoin. I think Gascoin's easier than the cleric beast. Cause Gascoin, you can parry, or you can you can parry him a lot easier. And the music box works once on the beast form, so you can do it twice and. You basically get a free kill on it. It's easier to kill him. As long as you have it. Otherwise you gotta try to parry his beast form, which is really annoying. Big boy. No. God, health vials, I think you give. Oh, nice. This one's weak to fire. Really convenient. Actually, no, I'm just gonna waste this on you. I missed. Really? Kyogni. Fucking. I don't know what it is. It probably is Gascoin. Because since it's. I want to assume it's like Old English. But, yeah, this guy's a bitch.
beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them sooner or later.
You're a genius. You're a fucking genius. Gascoigne. That's even your name. I'm gonna assume it is. I just want him to show you. You shoot me. Holy shit.
Sorry,
dude.
He's fine, but I want to yarn him. But tell him I'll be sprint.
Boy, I don't like him. So,
I just wanted to have.
I don't care what you want. I need this. Thank you. Why is this not working? Why is this failing? Holy fuck. Finally. Where we fought the cleric beast. Nice. Oh, fuck, another crow. Sick. I might be able to get upgrade 3. Now, these guys you can't visceral attack. So. No! I can't get to him. Ah, the stupid fuck's in the way. Ain't enough, he doesn't respond. So just kill him once in your gold. Amelia. She's fun, I guess. She's a bit of a bitch. Since she can heal herself. Other than that, she's not too bad. She makes like this little shockwavey thing. And when she like grinds her hand through the concrete, if that hits you, it does a lot. But other than that, it's not overly. What the hell? What was that? Another one of the prime. Jehovah's Witnesses. Alright. He's a bit harder to kill than the chain guy. Fallen chain dude. So we're just gonna ignore him for now. Let him walk in there, so we can close it on him. That way when he spawns, like when we leave this place, or when we reset the area, he stays... The gate will stay closed, so we can't get out. Everyone had to worry about him walking through here anymore. There we go. Easy. Oh shit, yeah, we need to buy the cathedral badge thing. Can't afford it. She will be right here. And you can talk to her. If you go back there, you can fight Henrik. I'm throwing out a random guess. I don't really recall. That doesn't open from this side. Alright, there's a thrower right here too. Carrion bird, whatever you want to call them. Runes. Don't need this. Oh, that's the third version of it, I think. No. That's the second. Third one gives you 4, I believe. Purchase. There we go. Chief emblem lets you go into the cathedral. Thank you. Nice. Amelia, she's a bitch. Take that, you bastard. Oh my good god. You hit for a rock, don't you? That's not fun. Oh, that hit me. Oh god. How much does Amelia do? Guy. He's so weird. What are you doing? Oh, he's coming after me. Oh. Oh. I didn't realize that. He's not turning around either. He's serious about this. Oh. Yeah, he already knows I'm here. There's no point in trying to. Come on, Franken bitch. Holy hell. Oh, I beg your pardon. Beg your pardon? What should I do? It from this side. How? How would you do it? I don't get it. How could you get around there? And I had to go in that way. There's only two ways in here. That's so confusing. Oh, that's right. That's right. If you can manage to skip over the, go straight into the haunted, the cursed woods, or whatever it's called, Forbidden Woods, you can just run around, come up through over there, and just open it from this side. That's time consuming. Extremely fucking tricky. Hi. Bitch. Sure you did. Ow. That was rude. I apologize. Ow. Sorry to tell ya, memester. But you're not going to heal me. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm dead. Nope. Not even close. Or not even close. Alright, so we go in here, we kill the brain sucker dude. And that crow. That's right there. Oh, there he is. Oh, fucking gross. That thing is so nasty. He's not the only one of them. There's another one somewhere. Just as frustrating to deal with. Okay. Okay. This. Go this way. Sounds good. Hey. Sounds like someone's getting punched or something. Ow. Holy hell. Sir, you better fuck that up. That's what's good for you. What? Oh my lord. Oh, fucking gunner dude. Holy shit. He is one dank memer. That's for sure. Alright. Give me one moment. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Let's get back to it. Gotta go get the vengeance. Alright, come here, you. What? Shit. Die. Now, she's your turn. You just precious to me on the block. Nice. Okay. So I gotta kill him. Can you shoot me when I'm right here? I don't want to take a chance to find her. Alright. That was it. Oh man, I know the freshest thing. Just get killed? Get wrecked. And that brings them all. Knocking at my door. Oh my god, I can't see shit. I had to come out over here so I can see. Another one. Where's the next guy? Who's gonna eat a dick and die? Right here. See how it is. You think that you're some kind of fresh. Oh, that doesn't work. That doesn't work either. That's not working. There we go. Holy crap, that was unexpectedly annoying. Yep. And now for the guy who gave me my soul back. Oh, there's two here. Super. So, I'm gonna unlock that door. So then we don't have to go through this bullshit again. We're gonna unlock that door right there. And, like, just... For anyone who hasn't played this game, there's a switch over there. It says, a watchman of Bergenworth guards the gate with the password, the sacred adage of the Grand Cathedral. Or adage, or whatever the hell. And the next boss is up at the end of those stairs. Little Lady Amelia. I mean, she's nutting, don't worry. She's easy. Probably going to die multiple times fighting her, and it's going to just be the worst feeling ever. Someone escape. I can go over this way. Oh wait, there's a thing. There we go. And if we go over here, there's another one right here. And then there's a little friendly sign for the call center. We'll get that in a sec. Summon. What? Oh, Henriette. Okay. Salty as fuck. You're just pissed. Because you can't. You can climb. When did they implement this? I wonder. Alright, I got a good kicking boots on. Whee! That was awesome. Run. Run, bitch. Don't let them gank you. Don't let them mean you. Oh my god. There's too many of them. I think. Maybe not. Oh, that didn't hit. There's a guy behind me too. I gotta be smart about this. Nope. Nope. I can't. There we go. Wait, I hit both of them. I don't know if I've gotten both of them to come down. I don't think so. Oh god. You're still alive! Your health is at zero! Holy shit. Did I get them both? Okay. There's still a dude here. I got the freshest beams for sale. Enjoy. Yeah, bitch. Let's go over here, like we intended to, and get an item. Or maybe there's two items. I think there might be two items here. There's this. Good for fighting Amelia. And then there's an item right here. You can give the messengers. Summon this chick. She's gonna help us fight Vicar Amelia. She's probably gonna die too, so that's gonna be funny. And let's hope for the best. God, smell this one here. This is so nasty. Jesus Christ, like some mint. Fuck that, I'm not bothering with that shit. What are you at, Henriette? Sack of shit. You sack of monkey dicks. My god, you're gonna die so miserably. Don't stop. Okay, fuck. You're literally out of your mind. Why do you think I'm gonna kill these guys? What the hell is this bullshit? They're fucking one twice. I have to. What? How the Jesus? Three times I've died to garbage. It's so annoying. What the hell's in this? Try this again. Because I'm getting sick of this bullshit. These bitches up in my grill. No. You're dead. back on Visceral attacks do more damage than regular. That's good to know. What the fuck? Why can't I? What the fuck's going on? Is she glitched? Oh. Maybe if I do this. There we go. Oh my god, you can hear words. The bell of resonance. Sack of shit, he's got my souls. You bastard. I'm gonna give him back. Kill so hard. Yeah, enjoy it. Rawr. Please, thank you. Oh my god! This guy, his sight, he kills me. He kills me every time. Okay, he needs to not die. Ow! Fuck, I can't hit him. Stupid walls. Shitting on me. You are not serious right now. Why? Why do you have to be a dumbass? Why can't you just come up here like a sensible hunter and not run off on your own? Oh my god. This guy up here, or this bitch. Should. Because I don't know how much health she has, like, as an actual, like, solid member. Bloodshot, eyeball. What the hell? Is Vicar Amelia doing that? Damn. I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. suck. Alright. If it gets too frustrating, I'll just use old hunter's mark to get it. Poison daggers, start off the fight. I'm just gonna skip this part, because this part's really stupid. What? I can't... Okay. Oh. drawn board. Okay, I'll summon her again. Because I don't think she's gone for good. Since, you know, it's just like a remnant. But, I'm gonna do that. Go back in. Get my echoes. And then port out. That sounds like a good idea. I don't have to level up. Excuse me. Serious, they're fucking blocking the way. That's dumb. What the fuck? Oh, strange. Murder. On my fields. Goodbye, 15k souls. Or whatever they're called. Echoes. Goodbye, like, 12 levels. Or more. That's so upsetting. Starts off so high, holy shit. Damn, how spicy she'd be if I was wearing a church outfit. Oh shoot. There we go. This looks sick. Damn. One second. I gotta let the little creepers match. Here it is. Oh yeah. Now we match. Best kind. I think I'm just gonna run straight to her. Fuck it. These guys are just getting on my nerves. The phone, bitch. Let's see. Chicken shits. It's the emo bitch. Let's do it. Oh god. I regret this decision. You gotta kill her. She's the third one of the game. How shameful is that? I will never be able to live this down. I can't kill Vicar Amelia without having difficulty. How long has this been? An hour? Almost 2 hours? Fuck. You know what? Yep. It's been real. If you enjoyed the video, drop a thumbs up on her, and I'll see you in the next one. Farewell.